on our way to Kuala Lumpur. We have some coconut wine called Tuak. Big one, big one, and one small one also. So yeah. So apparently, like this. Apparently, like this one. Let me try first. Okay, let me try. So it's like it has like about 4% alcohol, and it's considered like halal, you know. So we're gonna try it out, and a nice packet as well, you know.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. Okay.